See if you can find anything useful. Wait! Do you hear something? Just that sword. That one had a bow. Get it? Up ahead. Best shoot them before they see us. Are deadly if you catch an enemy unaware. Their speed more than makes up for their size. Up ahead. If you can sneak up on them with your daggers, you should be able to finish them quickly and quietly.
Look at the mortal vermin he's got.
blossoms only respond in the presence of magic. Perhaps there is more to you than it seems.
Incredible! What are you? Pow!
I bet you're still groggy, but just keep move! It completely covered the tunnel. Maybe you can use that staff to burn a path through. Spiders, burn them! Burn them!
Them? We Praetorians are tempered
in steel. This is where we part ways. But take whatever you want from this armory. We might have a few things that would fit you. Just make sure you get to Hughes. We can hold off the Tawafa here. He's directly ahead, in his study. Just keep going past the top of the well. He needs to see you. Right now, you're the most valuable thing in his world. I'll see you on the outside, if fate wills it.
You've made it, and look at you, even with all you've been through. The Tuatha, your return from the dead. Please forgive me, you must be terribly confused by all of this. I am Fomorus Hughes, and this is my laboratory at Alistar. Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing, the Well of Souls, the pursuit of immortality. And you, you're my first success. If we only had the time, there's so much we might learn from one another. I wish I could tell you more, but your death is a mystery to me as well. It seems that your memory died with your body. You see, the well is designed to capture the soul of someone recently deceased, recreating their physical form within its waters. Simple, really. Your rebirth is the first we might truly call a success. There have been others, but the results weren't quite right. You don't know. They're called the Tuatha. They were once fey folk of the Winter Court, but they've been twisted by their Lord Gadflow. But how could they have found us out here? And why attack the well? Too much to explain right now. The Tuatha have come to stop my work, but I don't believe they know about you. Not yet. What's important is getting... I may not be able to save the well, but I can ensure that its only success is safe. Yes, yes, you're right. I've got my notes, but it's most important that you stay safe. It's just that you're... Wait, where are you going? Fascinating. Simply astounding. I'm not certain what's caused it, but somehow... Yes, as I was saying, I'm not sure what... Perhaps I should go see him.
Sir! Sir! Mr. Hughes! The Tuatha have reached a lab! They're inside the...
No! We've got to get you out of here now! Quickly! Follow the path to the town of Gorehart. Find Agath. He's a friend, and he may be able to help. No matter what else, stay alive! No!
I've told them we needed more guards.
You've come from the tower, haven't you? Name's Agarth. Maybe you can help an old fate weaver, eh?
Did he?
Poor old Fomarus Hughes. What a shame. He's probably dead by now. The cards told me that the Well of Souls... He took it pretty well, honestly. I wish I could, but times are tough. I've barely got enough to pay my bar tabs as it is. You, the cards this morning. Prepare yourself.
What are you? The threads of fate. You just changed how the world was supposed to work. How did you do that? You just... Come here.
I promise not to tell you if I see your death. Don't worry. It's quick, it doesn't hurt, and there's no charge. And after what I've seen, you're nervous. Or at least I am. This doesn't... If this is... And I'm not saying I believe it. Then your path is yours to determine.
Damn it, it's the truth.
I'll meet you at his home to the east. That's just it. He lives in a little hut to the east.
What does this all mean?
The warden can't work when you're crowding so close. Go back to your keep. Unless you're an expert scholar on the Fae, I'd suggest you move along. No reason to be out in the open with the Red Legion about. I'd never seen one of them until a day. Believe the stories, friend.
Have you seen Brother Eve?
I don't care what your race. It's a tragedy whenever anyone sat. Just look at the poor creature. She's been beat. It appears she was attacked with some manner of people simply stood. I don't know whether we possess the knowledge to treat such a wound. Frankly, I don't even. Well, you're the only one. I'm going to seek her wisdom. I would do it, but. She spends her days in the precipice overlooking the village. Bye now.
Try the corner shop for supplies. What is the mission hiding? Why are its gates forever closed? These are the questions we all should be asking. Insist that St. Odwig's admit monks of all sexes and races into its ranks, or tell them to peddle their poison elsewhere.
Finally, there's need for an adventurous. Enough of that.
Two legs, please help.
You believe me? Many think,
but still, the sprites are near. Even now, thank you, too late.
Be warned.
Return swiftly.
Well, now, looks like so. I don't want to think you've stumbled on our camp by accident. Oh, you break when such a... And you've come back to old Grimmy. Now, as to what you came for, fancy on joining the travelers? I thought by the look of...
Oh.